I want to win the national championship.
Of course, we want to win the national championship as a team.
Winning the national championship would be amazing, and I think we all want that. It's definitely in the back of our minds probably every night.
I feel secure. I don't even have the doubts anymore. And I don't know if I should be like knocking on wood or something, but I'm just excited. And I really think we're gonna do it this year.
You know, I'd certainly love to see some of them trace down their dreams. It's definitely, it's gonna be a special year. I guess it's more at stake because I hear this question just about every day now. What's our goal? What do we think we're capable of? But my goal is really simple. Every day I come to practice, I'm trying to get each and every kid better. And I know that sounds very vague, but it's actually an incredible goal, and it's very, very hard to do that. You could have it all if you wanted.
You could have it all if it matters so much. Yeah, like I don't know life without running, I guess. It's kind of like part of my routine, like, you know, if I don't run, it's like I haven't brushed my teeth or something.
There's just so many of us, and we're seniors, and we're working so hard, and we all know we're in such great shape, and we're out there on the golf course, and we're running so fast. Like, we all just get the chills. Because they never do the things I wish that they could
do so well. Some of the things we do seem, like, ridiculous, and, you know, we're like, okay, we're doing, like, 20 activities today. Like hip cords, you know, stretching, hurdle drills, like I'm exhausted, can I just go back and eat dinner? But it really all does have a purpose.
I do view training as a lot more than just the 2 hours that you're at practice, you know, 4 or 5 days a week. Training is kind of a 24-hour, you know, day job where virtually everything you can do all day can hurt or help your athletic performance. We love to have everybody healthy every day, you know, but that's just not the reality of a sport where, you know, everything's going to be handed to you.
My injury is called plantar fasciitis, and rehabbing an hour a day at least, cross training 2 hours a day, that's 3 hours a day, combined with stretching, icing, you know, strength training 4 hours a day easily.
You really cannot understand the emotional side of being injured until you're injured. In the past, I didn't really realize what they were going through. Then I see it and feel it firsthand, and it's hard, but I think the more we can support each other during those times, you know, everyone was so supportive of me when I was hurt, and that made it a lot better knowing that your teammates, you know, they still cared about you, you're still on the team, you know, everything. It's really hard for people to be injured, to be sitting in there on a bike and watching everyone go out and run every day.
Kevin is great. He puts so much into our team and making us better, but also just, he's always just like, how can we make practice fun? Like, how can we make the meets fun? Amazing, growing experience with like a great group of people, more than just like we were going after a national championship. So
at the end of the season, no matter what happens, you know you had like a great time.
Is a very competitive, scary environment. You go to the national championships in cross country, on the line is 260 of the best collegiate cross country runners on the same exact line with very, very high goals.
Good job, Laura! Good job, Laura.
Shannon, your race. Shannon, take it up.
Eventually, you know, it's, you know, in our sport, you know, you're going to be out there on the track, on the cross-country course by yourself, with your own physical preparation, your own mental toughness, you know, and mental strength and so forth. So it's really important that a lot of these things you kind of come to grips with on your own.
You got no reason for coming to me in the rain. Running down, there's no.
Not always about our sport, just about when, you know, just getting the trophies and the accolades and so forth. It's about, you know, those learning moments about, you know, we run into a problem, how are we going to solve this and grow from it.